I've been waiting for you. Please, spend the rest of the day with me.
Success. Harry,
I promise to that I will defend you as the ones we've been charged to protect. Then does our presence serve any purpose?
That's the last one. Alright, they sent me the address to my new location for a while. Yeah, that's his daughter with her lame ass fucking. Fuck that shit, man.
Hurry, quickly, my bag. that's all six parts. Now all that we're missing is going to be the core itself of the EOS Vestige. For the EOS Vestige core.
Alright, so now I got them all. I know how to get them all. But for right now... I didn't know that. On to the next area, huh?
Silva is on the verge of frenzy, which means the Queen could be resurrected.
That's her?
I have to come up with a plan to bring us out of this situation. I hate to impose on your good nature, but if it is possible, please go check on Silva. Thank you again. I intend to handle it. Silva is on the verge of frenzy, which means the Queen could be resurrected. I have to come up with a...
Alright. We did it, guys.
If I am able to ease your suffering,
this, Clang. If you tell me you've got one of those, then I'll beat it back.
Don't you see? In the Chamber of Secrets, you stabbed the Basilisk with a sword of Gryffindor. Its blade is impregnated with Basilisk blood.
It only takes it that which makes it stronger.
Exactly, which is why...
It can destroy Horcruxes.
It's why Dumbledore left it to his will.
You're brilliant.
That was fucked up. Bae, that's some fucked up shit right there, bae. Hit him with that, your family's dead already? Oh, no he didn't. No, he did not. Babe, did he do that? Did he say that shit? Man, that's fucked up, ain't it? You think you got a homie, but maybe sometimes you don't. That's twisted. He said, fuck your couch, your family dead. You don't know what it feels like, cause your family dead. That's humble.
Nearby.
Oh, what the hell?
No! you're finally awake again. Something's near us.
Thank you.
two shot me. Come on, man. They dance yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, where they dancing now?
No.
Hey, you gonna give it to her, huh? You gonna give her that pipe, Dad?
Quite a few, isn't it?
Harry, there's someone watching us. By the church.
Who is it? I do not know, Miss Harry. My name, she knew Dumbledore. She might help us. He's watching him. Did he see her dancing with Harry?
Look, you've got no idea what the next one says, and neither do I.
What?
Did he see her dancing with him?
Oh.
Her man.
I'm sure
man. Yeah. Money's
right. She was cheating now.
Spot.
100%. Like that piece of shit.
Shit. This is where they died in my
head. He found out where his mom and dad died. Why didn't they fight?
I cannot understand the actions you've chosen to take. They can bring nothing but further disaster to this land. I cannot allow that mistake to repeat itself a second time. Stand by their side and attend to them. That is enough. It is the duty with which we have all been entrusted. Your way. If you take one false step, it will lead to that same result. That's not true. Yes, as attendants, it may be that we were all born from Cruz's weakness. But we are not all identical to him. Our experiences are unique. Through our journeys, I have experienced the memories of so many different people. I have witnessed the passion with which they lived their lives. And what I found for every single one of those people is that they fought as hard as they could to survive. They pushed themselves for the sake of others to keep living. It didn't matter if they had lived as a human or if they had lived as a revenant. They still struggled on. It was the same for the successful, just as it was for so many of my sisters. I do not wish to cling to the futile machine and let myself stand by, hoping for a peaceful ending. I will struggle. I will fight. Against Cruz's sin. And against my duty. Shall we try opening it?
Mm-hmm. Are you feeling better?
We go together.
You have done yourself this time, okay? Mr. Dean.
below. Watch your step.
Like, nothing's changed.
His wand broke? It won't be, he won't be as strong with her though, because he's gotten defeated in a duel, right? Who broke his wand? Huh? Why'd she break his wand?
He was trying to grab the rebound spell.
A rebound spell?
Yeah.
Why?
So get him safe.
And she fucked up the spell? Hermione fucked up a spell.
And then she tried to mend the wand back together, but she couldn't.
She ain't on that level, huh? He ain't happy about it, is he? Let's get the last map real quick before we handle this guy. We at the end, guys. We are in game, guys. Oh, we did it. We the champ. Finally. Babe. Send the commander to disturb her, the commander of the battlefield.
I have my minions, my troops, my guineas and warriors. Thank God, armor! Thank God, armor!
Hey, babe. The guineas are his little soldiers, and they will help him defeat you and your tyranny. Tyranny, answer. Disperse the command, Snowflake. the battle is on, my baby. Get her. This is our only chance, because she took a Thursday. Just without asking me if it was okay for her to work Thursday. Why'd you take it without asking, babe? Why did you say, I need to discuss with my husband? No?
You need the money.
You need the money. You need the money, huh? You said me first. So I see what she does, babe. She puts herself ahead of the family. Ahead of the clan, please. The clan likes Cena on Thursday, but she betrayed us. She betrayed you, Bambi. She betrayed Mom. She betrayed Bambi. She betrayed Snowflake. She betrayed the Guineas. What are we gonna do about this? Rape her. Rape! Bambi thinks we should rape you, babe. What are you doing?
Stop!
You know I'm gonna hurt Bambi? The neck shield. Worried about your neck being attacked? Neck shield.
Is that what you're using Bambi for?
Mm-hmm. Neck shield.
Why is Bambi looking
at that? He's out of there. See, Bambi's neck alone. Take this. Neck shield. Neck protection is crucial in survival. Damn, neck shield. See, you got one. If you had the next shield, you wouldn't be winning. You wouldn't have to worry about it. Next shield. Next shield. Oh, see, I can get you in the foot, my net. And then that next shield. Bambi is trying to relax. Trying to be left alone. Right, Bambi? Next year. Next year.
Where's your next shield then, huh? Where's your next shield then? Huh? Where's your next shield then, huh? Where's your next shield now? Where's your next shield now? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Protecting my neck.
Huh? Where's your next shield now?
The guinea pigs are beating them alone. Guinea pig assault!
What's up?
Really big attack!
Ooh, what's up? They don't like to be thrown.
Yeah, they do. I'm gonna wait here for a second. Like and subscribe, like watching my videos. What's a perk? You take peace out.